Do you remember the first gig you played together as the Clash?
It was in Sheffield, at the Mucky Duck, the Black Swan Tavern, supporting the Sex Pistols.
Was it good?
Yeah, I think it was good. I'm not sure.
Were the Sex Pistols,
They were like that, actually. It was like the Sex Pistols. There was lots of them, you know, not just the Pistols. Go on.
Were they influential on you when you were forming the band?
Oh, of course, definitely.
Who else?
No one else, really. It was them. And maybe the Ramones, you've got to admit, because we kind of... Paul, really, he learned to play listening to Ramones' first LP. Like, it was easy to play along with because they were sort of going like grunge one chord, grunge another chord, back to the first chord for a while. You know, and it's easy to pick it up because you could like fumble around getting the chord. And then by the time you held it, they were still playing the same chord, and then they changed another chord. And by the time you got that, then they changed back to the first one. So it was dead simple and easy to learn, like Sid Vicious and Paul. We all used to play along with it anyway, just for kicks.